I hope he's not asking her to go shirtless. It's probably pretty dark at night.